The first time down any path is unpredictable, every turn unknown. Because first, someone has to create the map for others to follow. Which at MUSC begged the question, what if we could navigate what was previously impossible and create a map of the human brain? Could we use it to stop epilepsy, prevent seizures, treat Parkinson's? The answer is yes.